She was from the outside, I was from the north. She was from the south side, I looked in the mirror. I said, man, I'm alright, little did I. Good morning. I look like actual crap right now, but it's like 7:35. I don't even know. But we're seeing you, baby. I don't know if I should log in or what. We're not supposed to have any work this week. I don't know what to do. I literally have no clue what to do, so yeah.
Right now it's 7:58 in the morning, wide awake, having a great time. My mom is boosting my energy. I'm wearing my old One Direction shirt from like 2014. Oh my god, it's from 2014. Why the hell am I so on this? So, I literally have nothing to do. I don't know why I'm up. That's what I'm doing right now. I think I'll have like you guys sign all the syllabuses though.
Decided I'm not gonna do that.
You have to do that. I'm not faking your signature like freshman sophomore year again. What?
What? I forgot to turn them in. And
you guys, come on. You've definitely like forged a parent's signature. Everybody has. You probably have too. Do not tell me you were good at two shoes and didn't do it. Shut up.
I'm actually gonna go back to bed because I literally have nothing to do. And I mean nothing to do. I literally have nothing to do. And I thought I had to wake up and like actually do crap, and I don't. So yeah, we're supposed to have no assignments this week. Everything's on due to practically next week, but I think I'm still gonna do stuff this week so that I could get it done and just not have to deal with it. Wow, water is really good in the morning, what the heck?
It's 10:50, 10:49, and I just woke up.
Hello everyone, it is currently like 11:40, 11:45 right now. I got ready, as you can probably tell. I'm gonna put you guys right here. I can. So I got ready, I'll give you guys an OOTD, but I'm wearing these gold earrings because I feel like this shirt, I can't wear my normal silver jewelry. I feel like I have to wear gold. This is the fit. This shirt is from, I literally have no freaking clue where it's from. And I'm just wearing my tan shorts because I thought it would be like kind of cute or whatever. And then I'll wear my Birkenstocks. I'm wearing all gold rings except for this one because I'm going to give my friend Audrey our matching like best friend rings. And this is a gold one that she'll have because she wears more gold than me. We're getting Chick-fil-A if you're really wondering.
Yes.
Hello, so it is currently 5:16, whatever. I came home from hanging out with Audrey. We ate lunch in like a parking lot. And then I came home and I went downstairs because I was super hot because our car doesn't have AC, but it was like perfectly fine. It's just really hot outside and we were like outside. And then I went downstairs to watch a movie with my mom. She was finishing Clueless, and then we watched a really good movie. I don't remember what it was called, but it was really good. And now, this is Diet Snapple Peach Tea. It's my favorite drink. Sorry. My phone died, and I charged it, so we're here.
Editing. My bun looks like a little piece of crap. Anyway, so, it is Monday, August 31st, 1:45 p.m. I filmed this about a week ago. And I explained my schedule and basically how school and everything works, but it made no sense. It also barely makes sense to the people who go to my school and barely makes sense to me. So if you guys want an actual explanation on that, let me know, because I explained it and I made no sense and I was all over the place and I thought about 50 other things. So I just cut the whole thing out because it made no sense. Just let me know if you guys want an explanation on it. I probably will explain it later on. It's so confusing because basically I go in the building for 2 days, Tuesday and Friday, and then Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, I am completely online, and the only day that we like Zoom with our teachers is on Wednesday. Does that really make sense? It's kind of confusing. Our classes are 90 minutes. It's confusing. So let me know down below if you guys really want to know that. If you don't, it's fine because, it's so confusing for me to explain. But if you want to know, just let me know.
Hello everyone. So I showered, we are clean. I used the Garnier, it's an orange lid, orange bottle hair mask. It smells so freaking good. We brushed up my brows all over the place, but I did my brows. We did a white strip, we did a nose strip. We had my hair braided and clean and masked up. I completely forgot to vlog. Honestly was like, I'm just gonna go to bed now. So sorry for the red lights. I just make them dark so you can't see my acne cream. Probably can, but I'm gonna go to bed. I really hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. With my first day of in the building. I don't think I'm gonna vlog like a lot in the building just because I'm literally there for 2 hours and I don't wanna get yelled at because of my phone. And yeah, but I'll vlog like the morning and stuff like that, and I'll tell you guys like how it was and the experience and everything. And then I'm taking photos with my friends, and I'm gonna film some TikToks with my friends and stuff like that. And then I'm getting my nails done at 3, so I'll like vlog that. But yes, I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be me tomorrow. So yeah, let me know, question of the day, let me know down below when you guys start school, or if you already start school, like let me know about your school. Anyway, good night. I love you guys. Don't forget to subscribe. And I don't know when I upload. I pretty much just upload whenever I think it'll be a good video. These two videos, this one and the next one, would definitely be uploaded. Let me know what other school videos you guys want too, because I want to film a lot senior year. So, bye. I love you.